An audience. I thought this was just rehearsal all over again. So this is pretty cool. We were listening to the radio this morning. Of course, Mix 107.7, right? And Casey Kasem's countdown's on there. And really cool song that Mr. Champlain wrote. It's like, hey, there it is, everywhere you turn, man. So it's going to be very special, guys.
Don't you just don't understand? We were going to work that out with the band, but they were too busy. I think they went on a tour with Sting. No, it wasn't Sting. It was a guy named Sting, but we had a Y at the end of his name. Oh, Stingy. That's who it was. Yeah, then you change. I wrote a tune sometime in the late 1800s with a guy named David Foster. We wrote it on my album. And I just did a real shitty job on it. That one didn't really scream. So we sold it to Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Nice.
Remember those guys? We did a ballad, so we had to change the name to Earth, Wind, and Bunnies. But I'm going to try to fool around with the piano so I can make it work. And then I'm just going to knock this song.
Yeah.
Anybody got a band around? You know, I originally named this band Strangler, but it just kind of ended up not working so good.
Why did you call that before?
Man, we killed them last time.
Okay, we're going to do a Chicago song.
Thank you.
most played song, I think, in 1989 on radio.
1989. Go there. Maybe all the turn around. Oh. Oh, might have been because of that song. Is that it? Might have been because of that song. I know. You sing. One of the strangers has been nice to me. The other five, they've been bitching to me pretty regularly.
baby. I just wasn't happy that you took all my weed, you took all my booze, you took all my suitcases, stole my car, and ran away with my girlfriend on the side. You bitch. Frankie Perez coming up next, right?